Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and this is the second video in series of AWS with Python. In this video, we are going to check, validate, create AWS, VPC and subnet. Let's begin it. I have already configured the AWS profile for the authentication and authorization. I am going to use Butto 3 to manage AWS resources or VPC. Let's create a class or client for Butto 3. Now let's try to get a list of existing VPC from AWS account. It is providing a complete list of the VPC. Now we require to filter our desired VPC from list of the VPC. We are going to filter with VPC name. For example, I have one VPC called test demo. So I am going to check and validate if this VPC is exist or not. So far, this script is going to list down all existing VPC and then filter the VPC test demo. Now we are going to write a logic to validate if VPC is exist or not. I explained this logic in detail in my previous video. You can refer this video to get a complete logic. Basically, in this logic, we are getting some numeric value to validate if the VPC is exist or not. Once we have numeric value in VPC underscore ID, then create a condition. If VPC ID is greater than 221, then VPC is available. If not, then VPC does not exist. Let's verify. Now you can see a result is VPC is available. Let's verify the second condition. This VPC is not available or exit in my AWS account test underscore demo 01. Now you can see here VPC does not exist. We have completed first part of our script, check and validate about VPC. In the second part of the script, we are going to create a VPC and subnet. In the second part of the script, let's create a new VPC. Create an object of Butto 3.resources and then create a new VPC with the CIDR block of your choice. In my example, I provided CIDR block range 10.0.0.0/16. Now let's create a tag or name of the VPC. I am creating a tag with name demo-vpc. Now this block will create a new VPC. We also require to create subnet in this VPC. Before creating the subnet, let's wait until my VPC is ready. I am creating a subnet 1 and providing the CIDR range 10.0.20.0/24, and I am attaching this subnet to this VPC. I am providing the tag or name of the subnet web. Let's create another subnet for database. I am creating another subnet with the CIDR block 10.0.50.0/24, and I am providing name or tag to this subnet as a DB. So this is the complete script we have created in Python to check, validate, create VPC and subnet on AWS environment. Let's go ahead and execute it. VPC does not exist. It is creating new one. The script has been completed. Let's verify in AWS account. Yes, you can see here demo-vpc has been created. Let's verify the subnet. Yes, two subnet has been created, web and database. In this VPC via Python script, you can enhance this Python script by variables, print statement about activity and other things. In this demo, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.